Hi guys, welcome back to the channel.
I'm so excited.
We have Cynthia here. Introduce yourself, Mrs.
Mrs. Mwanga.
Nimekuwa Mrs. Mwanga juzi ndio maana anatumia jina sana. But it's all
Cynthia,
right.
Nimekuanga tu nimetoa officially.
Ni vizuri kujichocha.
Muhimu.
Mbona ile meme ya your children get your husband's first name before you.
Oh yeah.
When your example.
First name, mama, second name.
Last
auntie,
name.
Auntie media name.
Sorry, auntie. Sorry. Last name, surname. Uh-huh. When you have example.
As long as the results. And results ni moja, we are good.
Tuonyeshe ring hapo Caribbean camera. You guys from Patty's Jewelry.
Yeah, very affordable.
Very affordable.
For the local money.
Unangara at a budget.
Yes, at a budget. Yeah. By the way, that's very true. Mm-hmm.
So Cynthia Tuambie, you've been married a while. But you've been officially married.
It doesn't make a difference.
Shh. This is my channel. It's me who's asking
sorry.
Questions.
Paul
you've been officially married since when?
August
of 2021. Tell us, how is marriage? Or none of the people, like us girls, people usually say we dream of our weddings. Not wedding, marriage life from the time we were younger. Pia ulikuwa hivyo ama?
Personally mimi hata sikuwa na wakati hiyo. I don't know what happened. But something definitely happened.
Kamote
nakwambia hapo nikaa kulikuwa na kaka. But anyway, but the people have been asking me how is marriage nini? But
I just see unmarried, we don't know.
Ilikuwa tu to make it official. I've been married for like 5 years now. So ni roller coaster. but ni tamu.
But do you since at some point you did not want to get married, do you regret your decision to change your mind?
No, I don't, because growing up the marriage niliona hazikuwa appealing, zilikuwa actually devastated.
Mimi na wewe tuko okay.
Nikuwa na shanga really.
Uku ndio naenda.
Actually even right now, my husband paid and find a new relationship. Because me, ilikuwa tukikasirishana.
Imesha.
I just go.
You walk away.
But now, unaweza jam na mwongeleshane.
Na story ishe.
You calm down. I'm like, huh? So, let me say this. You know, relationship ishe. It was
quite
a
fake.
Bano. Ilikuwa ama bano. But then, hey, after from dating itself, nearly learn a lot. Sick one as well. Said it's a one. I can't be like, stop that. I'm like, ah, you're telling me stop.
What's going on?
Yeah, but nearly change. Actually, nearly young would change. And for me, my perspective. Beautiful. Of course, when I was sick, oh,
Nataka kutoka.
Like, when I was kutoka, not really.
Okay.
Kujam. Overworked.
Oh, no.
Yo.
As in frustrated.
Frustrated. Kujamba kutoka yon naeza kwa serious. Hizo. But say, ukipata the person, I will advise.
Get married, people. Get
married.
Sisi wenye atujaingia.
I thank you, auntie.
Your advice.
Auntie. But, kwa hii, like marriage, one thing for us ladies. Sacrifices.
Kama gani, tuambia auntie, tupe examples. Auntie, at least sisi tukifika tukue na
kai.
Okay, wacha tuseme.
No, the relationship is different. But like for right now, please the time for my home family, not that
baby,
much.
This is our sister in love.
So,
sister in
love. But most of the time we hang out with you guys. So for my family, not that much.
Oh, yeah. Why?
I don't know. I don't know what I'll say, but sacrifice.
Traditionally, nonanga vile mama natuambianga. Mwanaume wako anasimamaje kuenda kupika. Like for them is weird.
Actually,
it's a sister.
Like,
for our parents, something that so no. weird ati bwanako anabeba mtoto sijui anafanya nini for olden parents that's not okay maybe not even my own parents like for other women other old ones James come and say hi to the channel. Who is your husband?
Okay, that is Kedoa mine.
Okay, Monaco Barabara. Don't touch.
Don't look.
So,
sacrifices, which are okay, let me cut for one. I'll use this example now, praise Mr. Kajinu, what are you doing? For me, things change, but
I now have kids.
I have to be at home. I'm juggling here and there. Yeah, I'm not talking and there. Can I parenting and not in a bad way? Yeah, it's like a full stop. This is like a full stop. Like yesterday, I didn't sleep. I'm like, I'm going to go to the house.
Wewe unaweza mpea matiti yeye haezi like so there's some things mtoto haezi suthiwa na just like
and you know for like beba. Kian has been a cry baby since then since kakwe tu kadogo so it's me
you guys, it's me. There's someone who's telling us at now nika like you have your own home now this lady used to come and like she comes home late and then the husband opens the gate for her so mama wa like ni like okay it's on compound but nizi estate
so the neighbors
wanaona so wakaanza kumsengenya ati how can your husband be waking up at night to open like the gate for you kwani umeenda wapi and me in my head I'm thinking these days women work like she could be coming from work hiyo late si necessarily ametoka dunda ama ametoka sijui hanging out with friends like maybe ametoka job na maybe this day is always a dream maybe she's the only one who's providing akiacha kwenda hiyo job kimeisha hivyo mbona ninyi ka neighbors na feel the need kumjudge
kitu ingine kwanza kwa ndoa watu wengine just listen but don't you just don't know what to pick because everyone has their own advice na mtoto kama hey unachafanya hivyo like for me sometimes hata natoka ende soko kuna mtu anaona yeye umama na yeye but for me,
if he can help,
like, as I said, Kianza, that depends on relationship. Relationships are different from me. So if you have a mind, why are you minding? Why are you getting my business?
And don't listen to
people. Because I'm listening to people, auntie. Watu huku nje ni wabaya.
Mimi kwanza wacha nikwambie. In just dating life. Hey, niliambiwa my advice. Before I started dating, yani, and I've never followed any of them. Like I listen, but I never really kwanza najua mimi nilikuwa fresh into relationship. I don't know anything, but still nilikuwa like relationships nimeona na watu hazija survive. Sasa kama zenyu hazija survive, what makes you think I'd follow your advice?
I want to watch on wabaya. I love watch on the top and then connect to the
flourish.
People don't like something that is flourishing. They just want to come and stomp all over it. And, so don't. I love to compare situation. Auntie. I should go in the same situation there. I'll solve mine. So they will solve yours.
I love for the person is not the same. Like your friend's husband and your husband, they're not the same people. Like maybe kitunaweza kasirisha bwana yako, haita kasirisha bwana
yako. Yes.
Na wewe unasikiza tu, unafanya tu. Ukiwachwa yeye anabaki na bwana. Unaanza kulia.
But I think too, hiyo ni kukua too real. Ukiwa real na your person, masikia za watu, just let them enter. Unapiga kichungi, natokea huku. When do you know when you're not operate and you don't know your person. You don't learn your person overnight.
True.
So even as a putter and answer kuna advice, but me don't make an answer so na jua.
Yeah.
Nimemlearn.
Like atakama sa zingine wacha tuseme. In-laws. Since me and you are, we are not in-laws, we are in-laws. So wacha tuseme in-laws.
I know, she loves me.
Maybe. For example, since I sit to my cousin James, growing up, we know him as like from a perspective of him being our brother. So like, yeah, akisha ingia into marriage, he's not like our brother perspective. Again, he's like husband perspective. So like, wewe ukikuja useme, apana, mimi najua brother yangu. Yeye wafanyi vitu, unajua, like, apana, hakulangi hiyo. Mbona upike hiyo na hakulangi?
You should get like, yourself some laurels like this.
You guys, musifanye hivyo.
There was
it's
a
not
series
right.
We was watching. These stories are medic. Sijui likuwa Chicago Med, ama likuwa, I think likuwa Chicago Med. So, walikuwa nadua Rusi, like right now me and James, tutaka kufanya Rusi, then tupate accident. So the guy,
God forbid.
Before after the wedding, before the wedding. So the guy, mguu, sijui likuwa mefanya nini, so likuwa either ikatwe ama akwe cripple. I can remember there was something either itolewe ama baki nayo sijui, ilikuwa ina clot or something, kituka hiyo. So the mom, so nuna wamerusi sosi ya kina mamu hapo mimi. So the mom anasema, apana asikatwe. Dem anasema mi venye najua,
anafaa
akatwe. So hospitali is a majuu, of course, you can't go for a hivyo. So ikikuwa hivyo, wanaita lawyer, wanaita msi ata assess the situation. So story likuwa ispokatwa, ata live na meds, like medicine.
For the rest of his life.
Na akikatwa ata kwa saa, ni hizo tuza pekila, then hivyo hivyo. So that the mama who was doing the analysis, ikifika time ya kuenda, so wanarakisha, actually anakimbizo hivi. So kwa hii harakati ya kubishana, even the mother-in-law told the chief, do you know he cheated on her? I think walikuwa different, walikuwa on different nini. Dema kajama kama unajua tulipata na rehab, so, unajua, the reason nasema ikatwe, kuzi najua pills, he's an addict.
Oh yeah,
umeshika.
Na mama yake yako anajua.
Anajua, ni venye waku jua mepata na rehab, they didn't know the chief was a nini. So kwa hii harakati wa kipeleka, do you know that the person who was, whatever, analyzing was like, I will go with the lady because one thing, the mother, you know him as your baby,
yeah,
as a child.
I only as a perspective.
Uyu dem, anamjua as a man, as in, anamjua as a man.
You can hide a lot of things from your mom, and from your wife, out to hide. So,
alafu mukumbu, kwa kumachwa mamako weni mtuwafo, atanufa, you are still a child, you know. So ndo akasema, no, unaenda na uyu kuzua anamjua as a man, so anajua, dream zake more like, Hapa on the face, like she knows. But they actually ni baba mpaka nilikuwa like, hey, ni record ni
ekesheta,
because it had a lot of sense.
Yeah. No offense to mother-in-law.
No offense. Juro mother alikuwa nasema, you are not officially married. So,
tunajokisha
wanana mtu na wewe ndo, wanaitango nini? Like, I hold your health on my hand.
Oh, yeah.
So mother-in-law alikuwa nasema, hamjoana, but also you can't make decisions for him yet. So, msaya kasema, no, we'll go with the lady, because she knows him as a man. Yeah, so the funniest thing, they may change on any account, so it's with Yaka Kwapo. They get like, oh, I miss you, I love you, nini, eh, to tell the Latuna, they must say how I am, Biwa. I'll cheat, but I think that was very wrong for the mother to say that.
But I think Alisema kum spite in that situation.
Na kum heart,
which is so wrong.
I'll go at Kadema withdraw, but them she didn't withdraw.
But ni watu, mother-in-laws, misingilie relationship ya yo.
Actually,
you can advise, ni kwa tunasema na mom. You can advise, it's not wrong to advise, but don't force issues on your children's marriages.
Actually, that's one thing I've been praying for since I had Kian. I'm like, I hope and I pray to God, nitaza kum let go. She didn't want to let go.
Yeah,
true. But you have to.
Yeah, you have to, see.
You have to. Ndio kuna msemo mwingine alikuwa anasema ati between your wife and your motherhood you love. Poor like, excuse me. Those are two different kind of loves.
You cannot love people the same way.
You can't compare. So,
even your parents do not love you people the same way.
Yes. Bazanga!
Anyway, so talking about friendship, by the way. You know how people usually say, like watu wakioana wanaacha certain groups of people, mm-hmm. talking to them, alafu watu anasema tanguone siku hizi, you don't talk to me, like, is, has that been the same experience for you? Ama watu, like, when you're married, should you have, like, a different set of friendships?
Like, me, most of my, okay, wame wakukuna wako married, kuna wako single, so,
zote.
I think in a different pair with the other person, because sidhani ukiona mtu anasema hivyo hakutaki. Mtu akianza kusema ati eh siku zote tuongelee, of course you know, like, now ina, ina change a bit because right now I'm a bit busy, okay, not really busy, okay, I'm busy because when you come to shop to hang out at was a I just put come get into it, come to like say to me or like no no child say at was hang out, I mean to shop to hang out na peleko this, na peleko all that stuff. Yeah. Ama nikikam ni metag be, you know.
Oh, yeah.
So wewe unaanza kuona venye tulikuwa, hakuna room for mushene. No, it's not that.
It's not replaced.
Kasper is too kidogo, but me friends, okay, we don't talk as often, but everyone right now has their life going on. So napata pia mshayu kwa business, but I wouldn't say they've changed you, because tukikam hapo, we go back there, mushene ni ile, I want to know, you know all this. So, you can not talk funny about at excuse me later go
tell. Yeah, yes, you were.
Auntie. How what you
question
ma? Come on in. Yeah.
Love sasa niulize by the way. How do you feel about like okay, kuna story nilisikia juzi. There's this lady like an invite, not alone and thinking like your friends, female friends, come and sleep over at your place. Kumbe, your friend, after you sleep, she's not sleeping. She's busy. So what do you think about having female friends over?
Okay, then,
like when you're younger, of course, you go to like, kuja, anyone, kuja, because it's just...
At the end of the day, Ivy, you know your person. Of course, say if you're married, my best wako, if they're really your friends, kuna respect.
Yeah.
Kuna vitu wanafaa kudu, kuna vitu wafai kudu, you know. Hata kitambo mmetunga kuja tumepaa sijui aje.
Yeah.
Okay, hiyo part where it hata respect hata ambaye nguo. Cuz hata uvae za mokorino you still,
yeah.
You know. So tuseme, hey, I don't know. Hapa tu ni maombi. Woo!
Bedeye ni maombi.
Juu, awezi sema, ati ilajua ataniniya, hezi.
My friend. Bedeye usi wai ambia yeah, watu so, mi mind cannot cheat.
I think tu ni ku... Na macho pia, yuku unapea
watu macho. But I think kama your person anajirespect, worst of all, cannot go for your friend.
Yeah.
Like if anything, ata kama haezi control.
Yeah, mtu
mwenye nende your friend.
Auntie.
You ni disrespect of another
Auntie.
Level.
Auntie. In most cases, when one spouse dies, God forbid, they go to the best man, the best lady. That's how it works. This world. So, this is the mambo ya kuisha. Peleka tu kwa maombi. And ukiona nika unashuku sana, wanakuja wakienda. Si lazima waspend.
Ukweli.
Yes.
Lakini we know our friends also.
Mm-hmm.
Kuna wale unajua vile tulikuwa tunasema siku ingine. There are some girls you just know who steal people's boy.
Yes.
Musiseme ni uongo, ni ukweli.
Wako.
Kuna wale wanaibiana tu. Yani kazi yao tu ni wakikuona
tu. Alafu hata si ako interested in the guy.
Exactly.
Anataka tu kuharibu,
kuporo maisha. Surely. It doesn't make sense. Ukiona mtu ako happy, should be happy for your friend.
Yeah.
Like, kuna channel kwa inasema juzi, it's okay to be jealous of, like, unaona vile unasemanga, kaya kaya wish ningekuwa na my own home kama nani.
Yeah.
It's okay to have those thoughts.
Oh, that kaya,
But still, like, to the point of, iki kichana, kwa nini yeye tu all the time? Like, too, if this person is truly your friend, you can't say that. Utamkua therefore, hautakuwa na say, hey, Cynthia, congratulations, siku anajua. Lakini hautaenda behind her back kuanza kusema ikiwa kisichana hata kipendangi ikiwa kimwanaume eh wanasemanga
hivyo but acha tu kusema hivyo until sasa how naweza kuja nikwambie how happy I am for you but so ndo tunasema peleka kwa mao
peleka
you just cover him cover your spouse
na bebe speaking about friends hii mambo ya godmother godfather how do you choose your godfather nani mas
personally I have never chosen
si mas
sijui kani must I don't
like,
know.
Nini, kazi gani wanafanyanga? Oh my God.
Squeezy mepotea, hiyo nini ime lost. As in...
Kazi yao ilikuwa gani?
Kazi yao ilikuwa, ya ndo anakumoldia mtu hii, as in, it's like the person. Like for me, my godmother, I don't know if I can tell you where they are. As in...
Ujui?
Nothing, you know. But if you have to me, I'll say someone close. And say... Most likely na kuanga. I think, I don't know if I'm wrong. But mi nikuwa una, you make me say godmother, you can say in case I die or I pass. They can take care of their child.
Mm.
Alafu in case kitu, as in afaa kuwa like a pillar, okay, of course, mdozi ndio pillar, but kuna, unajua, as a parent, there's some things to just send, and no ongeleshona iti akwa body, about evil vitu kaizo, but I'm not sure, I'm just saying, I don't know. Because as for me, wangu ata, ata sijui, mtakutuwa wazi, yeah, I have no idea.
So your children don't have godparents?
Not yet, I think godparents all kuja item ya kubaptize. But unaweza pata like unaambia mse wewe ndio godparent before even, but for me bado I'm still juggling now. Though I've never really thought about it.
About godparent.
Yeah, but the time
but
I have
to. Ni
so kibaptizo mtu yana.
But mimi sina watoto, but from my perspective as of now, I don't see the
I'm with you, that's
godparents.
Siko nini, but akifika nikubaptizo.